In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to create printable in Canva to sell online. So I'm gonna show you how can you make that in an easy way using Canva. So check this out. I made this wall art in Canva. And now without further ado, let's go to my laptop. First, I'm gonna show you how to create this artwork in Canva. Then I will give you tips on how to sell that online with high quality. So if you wanna see that one, stay to the end. Okay, let's do that. Go to Canva homepage. You have many templates you can use, but I would go to custom size. Type 8x10 inch. Then create new design. If you don't know about Canva, once you have this blank page, there will be a menu on the left side. You can choose an image or a graphic to add. Now let's go to upload tab here. Let me click on it. In this case, I have my graphic. As you can see guys, we can drag the graphic by just one click on it. If you wanna know how did I get this graphic, I went to search for Dear Artwork and just select one of these images and save them. Okay friends, here I recommend that you purchase from Creative Market or Designs Cuts, or make sure you are allowed to use the free graphic. Now I wanted the image without background, so I would go to remove background side. Gonna put the link in the description. Add the image, then click download. Now that we have the graphic, let me drag it. Then I wanna add a frame, just click it and it will go to the artboard. Now you can size it as you want to fit the frame. I'm gonna size it a bit. Select subheading, just drag it. Then go to style here to select one that fits your brand. I'm gonna select this one. Now let's add another page. You can click this icon here. Go to elements and type 1. You will get all of this. Click from 1 to 7. Click style. Then select color. And now select one color plate here. Then click. With one click, you will add colors to the image. First, add the frame. So I would drag it. I would drag it and size it. Now I wanna add text, so go to text tab here and add heading. Just click on that. Then go to effect. It's nice feature that Canva has and you can use it even if you have the free account. Select one effect. Now I'm gonna add some element here and get back to you. Let's go to download and select PDF. Why you do that? Because it's higher quality than JPEG. And if you wanna sell this online or print that, you must provide high quality one. If you have Canva Pro, then you can select PNG, but for now I'm going to select PDF. I want to show you how can you make an image like this one that you are going to post in your website or Etsy. So I'm gonna make mock-up. There are many sites that you can choose from. I recommend Unsplash site. Now go to the search bar and type wall art. Select one of these images and click download. Then save it to your laptop. Let's go to Canva first and I'm gonna download the images as JPEG because I wanna add them to the mockup. Now go to Canva homepage and create a new board, 2000 by 1500 px. Okay, so now I just need to upload the mockup. So drag it here, then you just have to click on it and resize it to fit the frame. Now add the three photos we designed into Canva. Now, to make it clear, when someone buys, they know what are the steps they need to do. So add another page and go to elements to add shapes. I would add 3 elements here, then add text on each one. I'm gonna design this one and come back to you. You can go now and select another mockup. I would follow the same steps. I recommend to have 2 or 3 mockups for your artwork. So guys, that's how you make printable in Canva. If you have used Canva before, let me know in the comments. And now I'm gonna see you in the next video where I show you how to create Instagram carousel using Canva. So see you there.